In the second video in this series, we focused on chord function. Again, by recognizing if a chord is tonic, subdominant, or dominant function, we can create progressions that do or do not have a sense of forward motion. In other words, a sense of progression. In that video, I created the following progression by using the concept of chord function. 1, 2, 5, 6, 7 diminished, 3, 4, 5, 1. In the third video in this series, we focused on using root motion to create chord progressions. Let's see if we can improve this progression by using the concept of root motion. 1 to 2 works since it is up a second root motion. In addition, we could go anywhere from 1. 2 to 5 is down a fifth root motion, and 5 to 6 and 6 to 7 diminished are up a second root motion. So far, all of the chord motions have fit the parameters of strong root motion. However, next we have 7 diminished followed by 3. But 7 diminished typically leads to 1. We will need to modify this portion of the progression. We have two choices. Since 7 diminished typically moves to 1, we can replace 3 with 1. Since 1 can go anywhere, 1 to 4 is a strong progression. So by replacing the 3 with 1, we are able to modify the progression to fit the parameters of strong root motion. However, 3 is an interesting and colorful chord that can provide a nice contrast to the 1. If we still want to include the 3, we can insert a 1 chord after the 7 diminished. This works because 7 diminished typically goes to 1, and 1 can lead to any other chord, making it a good chord to precede 3. Let's insert the 1 since this allows us to keep the 3. 3 to 4 is up a second root motion. In addition, 3 commonly moves to 4. 4 to 5 is up a second root motion, and we end with 5 to 1, which is down a fifth root motion. As we can see, the progression that we started with worked well with the principles of chord function, but it did not entirely follow the principles of strong root motion. Let's hear the modified progression. Ultimately, to fit the standards of the common practice period in standard jazz composition, chord progression should fit the principles of chord function and root motion.